What is up, my crazy subscriber? This is JokingJohn74, and today we are going to be talking about the Black Ops 3 multiplayer experience. Now, my biggest question about the multiplayer of Black Ops 3 is, will it be another reskin of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare? There has been no evidence. There's zero evidence right now. There has been no snapshots released except for the, you know, theater, for the trailer and some random eyes and pine trees and a random chopper. You know, that's all we got so far. But there hasn't been no evidence about the multiplayer. So nobody knows how it looks. Nobody knows if there's going to be exosuits so far. Now, what I want Black Ops 3 to be is no exosuits. Let's just not have another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare reskin. Let's go back in time. It is next gen, and we started off with a crappy ass game like Call of Duty Ghosts, and then we went into Halo mode with Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now give us a real game that looks similar to Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 1, or Call of Duty 4. You know, any of those three kinds of games will be good. Alright, Call of Duty Ghosts fucked up because it was missing the spy plane kill streak. The freaking connection sucked ass. The maps were terrible. The weapons, I don't know. I felt like we were shooting goddamn rocks or some bullshit. I don't know. The freaking sound effects were terrible in that game. The kill streak sucked ass. And also the perks, they were scattered way too much. They were broken down way too much. So that's where Call of Duty Ghosts fucked up. The perks, maps, and weapons, and sound effects, and maps. You know, all that bullshit. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, it messed up by adding the exosuit. I really, really do not like the exosuit, even though I'm doing kind of good. I've been showing you guys some gameplays here and there with the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare game. But at the same time, I don't like it, man. I miss my old flow, you know. Back in Modern Warfare 3, I had this badass flow, you know, just running down the map, rushing my ass out there, taking out people left and right, predicting what corners are people going to be coming out of, and that's my flow, you know. It was all good. And then Call of Duty Advanced Warfare came along, and then I have to worry about verticality, you know. People are jumping up and down and shit. Let's not have that again, Call of Duty. Please give us a game without the exosuits. Nobody wants that. Nobody wants a Halo reskin, and nobody wants a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare reskin for Black Ops 3. So that's my only concern right now. If there's no exosuits, then we're gonna have a good year next year, because I'm willing to go 100% next year. But if there's gonna be exosuits again, you can expect the same shit that I'm showing right now. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare gameplays with no humor around it. It's just, I don't like the exosuits, man. If I would have jumped like that all goddamn time, I would have gone to Halo. I would have played Halo. I don't care how much it sucks right now. Halo 4, I don't care how much it's losing fan base right now. I will play it right now, because that's what the game is about. You know, jumping your ass out there and looking for enemies, right? So anyways, yeah, that's my concern. You know, please no exosuits. Also on the maps, please do not make them like Call of Duty Ghost. The freaking maps had no flow, man. The freaking pathway sucked ass, and the maps were too huge. Like, for example, Stonehaven. God damn, man. That map sucked. It was good in the beginning because, you know, a lot of people didn't know what to do. But then at the end, like after a month, people started camping in corners. You have to search for them, and the games would last so long, even the TDM matches wouldn't even get completed. So, give us good maps. Another thing that I'm concerned about are the weapons. Please give us more functional weapons than Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, because right now, the only few weapons that work are BAL, the ASM-1, a few snipers here and there, and the shotguns. That's it. Where are the LMGs? Where are the rest of the assault rifles, like the AK and what's another assault rifle? The three-shotter, you know, all these other weapons. The SMG sucked ass in that game. I mean, give us more functional weapons, give us badass maps, and hopefully the DLC weapons are good also. So I'll talk about more about Black Ops 3 later on in some other video. I'll probably talk about DLC and maps and on my next video. So that is it, guys. If you guys want to see more of my gameplays and also more news about Black Ops 3, subscribe for more, because there's going to be more Call of Duty coming up.